Dear students, today I am going to discuss about the concept of totipotency. So, what is totipotency? Totipotency is the ability of a single cell to divide and produce all of the differentiated cells in an organism. So, from a single cell, entire plant is generated. So, next is, what is totipotent cell? So, totipotent cell is manifested through the process of the differentiation. So there are three processes: embryogenesis, organogenesis, and cytodifferentiation. Through the process of embryogenesis, embryoid is developed, and from this embryoid, complete plantlet is generated. And from the organogenesis process, shoot, root, and shoot with root is generated. So we can say, under the process of cholagenesis, only shoot is generated. Under the process of rhizogenesis, only root is generated. And under the process of cholorhizogenesis, shoot with root is generated. And from the cytodifferentiation, xylem and phloem is generated. And this xylem and phloem is the vascular element of the plant. Further, I'll discuss about the expression of totipotency. So, expression of totipotency in culture. So, basis of tissue culture. What is the requirement of the tissue culture? So, for the tissue culture, there is a requirement of the explant. So, explant is the small piece of the plant that can be stem, root, and flowers. So, from this explant, and that is cultured on the culture medium, and in this culture medium, mineral nutrients, vitamins, and hormones are present, and hormones encourage the cell division and growth. Further, I'll discuss about the concept of the totipotency through this diagram. This is the transverse section of the carrot root that is taken from this carrot, and from this transverse section of carrot root, I'll take the small fragments of the tissue, and this small fragments of the tissue is transferred into the culture medium, and this culture medium single cells is present, and this single cells is further developed into the embryonic structure, and this embryonic structure is further developed into the small plantlets, and this small plantlets is transferred into the soil. So by this way, we can say, from the small fragments of the somatic tissue, this mature plant is generated, and this mature plant is similar to their mother plant. So this is done. Thank you.